That's right, guys, it's uVIDZ. We're back and we're brand new. Today's episode focuses on the children, because of course the children are the future, right? Anyway, first up is one of the most inspiring young men you'll ever come across on the internet. His name, original name, is Robbie Novak, but he is known as Kid President, and I think he'd be a great leader. Let's check him out.
Everywhere I go is a party. People get their brains ready because I'm gonna tell you something. If it doesn't make the world better, don't do it. Quit posting on your Facebook and listen to me.
Big announcement, everybody!
You know, I'm just a kid with some videos. Rain Wilson. Apparently he's famous, but I never heard of him. But he invited me to be a guest star on this channel. I said, Rain Wilson?
I bet you want to make the internet better.
But if you want me, you have to get some pancakes.
I'm only going to do it if I get pancakes.
My name's your kid, Rain.
Rain. Still waiting on the pancakes.
Raining in the sky, it's raining in the sky. Rain Williams, Rain Williams. It looks like I'm gonna be doing it. All right, pancake people, the internet needs to look out. Four pancakes.
Can't wait.
I think that kid talks a lot of sense. One kid who doesn't talk of any sense is this next guy.
Yeah, I know. How did it go?
I didn't feel anything.
Yeah.
I feel fine.
Kind of felt good, didn't it?
Is this real life?
Yeah, this is real life.
Okay, now I have two fingers.
Good.
Now four fingers.
Four fingers? Nuh-uh. Don't put it in your mouth. Okay? You feel good?
I can't see anything.
Yes, you can. Stay in your seat.
I don't feel tired.
You don't? No?
Do I have stitches?
Uh-huh.
Do I have stitches?
Yes.
On my teeth?
Yeah. Don't touch it. Don't.
Why can't I touch it?
Because it'll mess up the stitches.
You have four eyes.
Yeah.
I feel funny. Why is this happening to me?
It's okay, bud. It's just from the medicine. Okay?
Is this going to be forever?
No. No, it won't be forever.
Now, of course, me and Jelani, we like a laugh, ain't that right? But we're not all about comedy. This next video focuses on African kids and how inspiring, intelligent, and just joyful they can be. It's made by a filmmaker who went around to African schools and villages and just caught kids at their most joyful. It's a great watch.
Siyambonga, siyambonga. Siyambonga, simbamundi, siyambonga.
Siyambonga, siyambonga. Siyambonga, simbamundi, siyambonga.
Chilalumba, chilalumba.
Chilalumba, Shiambonga, 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 Shimbamundi, Shiambonga, 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 Shimbamundi, Shiambonga. Chilalumba, 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 basilindi, chilalumba.
Shiambonga, 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 shimbamundi, shiambonga. Shiambonga, 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 shimbamundi, shiambonga.
Inspiring stuff, right? Well, it's back to the comedy now, and this features the Jimmy Kimmel Show, which is a well-known TV chat show in America. Now, the host, Jimmy Kimmel, challenged parents of America to film their children after telling them that they'd eaten all their Halloween candy. As you can imagine, he got some pretty traumatic responses.
And one more thing. On Monday night, I issued a challenge to the parents of America. I asked parents to pretend they ate all their kids' Halloween candy and videotape that and post it to YouTube under the heading, "Hey, Jimmy Kimmel, I told my kids I ate all their Halloween candy." And a lot of people did, and I guess I didn't expect so much crying. I kind of thought the kids would be mad. Almost every one of them cries. But we got what we got, and to those children whose tears are about to be immortalized on television, I apologize in advance.
I'm going to tell you what happened to your candy, Blake. I ate it all. I ate yours too, Alan.
Me and Mommy ate it last night when you were asleep.
I ate all your Halloween candy last night.
What candy?
I think Adam ate all your candy. I'm so sorry.
You. Dad didn't eat all your candy.
Oh.
I tricked you.
I'm very, very sorry, Rachel. I ate all your Halloween candy. How much was it? Oh, Rachel, I'm sorry. You know I like candy, Rachel. Do you still love me?
So I ate all the candy.
What?
I'm so sorry. It's just I'm pregnant and I get really hungry. And I ate all of it.
There you go, Chet. You didn't eat all the candy.
Hello, Jimmy.
Can I please get more candy?
I ate them last night. I took them to work with me.
What? Why the fuck is that?
Last night we stayed up and we ate all your candies. Are you guys okay with that?
No!
Natalie, calm down, Natalie.
Dad, you're ugly!
I ate all your candy. You have no more Halloween candy left.
What?
She ate it. What the heck? Don't you guys think you ate enough candy last night?
No, I only have like one bite of candy. Are you serious? You want to make the rest? Oh, good for you. Now you're going to probably get a bellyache. Why you shouldn't eat so much candy? Mom, that's two.
Two what?
Two bags of candy.
Two plus two is equal to five.
You're Jim, you were so close. Did you see how much I had?
I went to a lot of houses.
Oh, no. I ate it all. It tasted so good, especially the peanut butter cups.
You sneaky mom!
Just got to check the barnet is in good shape. Now it's back to Africa for our next link and some truly inspirational kids at an African orphanage with a great singing voice as well.
Stephen, what do you want to be when you grow up?
When I grow up...
You can talk in a normal voice.
When I grow up, I want to be a personal trainer. I am going to be teaching Kung Fu and football and American football.
Very nice.
And soccer and volleyball.
I get the idea.
Yes, I sing.
Okay.
When you wanna be okay.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
You have a great voice. All of you guys
do. Let me sing another song.
The I word is a lamp to my feet and a light unto thy path. Thy word is a lamp to my feet and a light unto my path. I'm gonna be the prayer, leave the first way.
Now, it's not easy, this presenting to the camera job, you know. When I first started, I used to be a quivering, nervous wreck. And this young lad is just the same. Watch him go.
Right now? Now? Now?
Yeah.
Now? Happy birthday. Right now? Right now? Now? Starting now? Happy birthday. Well then, okay. I can't. Happy birthday, Rose. Happy birthday, Rose. Happy birthday, Roseanne. No. Right there?
You're doing great, right there.
Happy Rose and
Now our next video is a bit of a favourite with ATV fans. It's known as Alex doing Commando. It's where a young African boy recites the whole story of Commando. You know the one, that Arnold Schwarzenegger film. Right. Wrong. Well, he does a better job than me anyway. Check him out, he's a cracking character.
My security, I like his music. He's a bit off. Arnold Schwarzenegger.
What's that?
Arnold Schwarzenegger. He's in California. He's the governor of California. One day, Arnold and his child, a child was called Jenny.
Oh, Daddy!
The thieves come to attack that. They take the child of Arnold Schwarzenegger. But Arnold said, no, I must take my child.
And if you want your kid back, then you gotta cooperate. Right?
Wrong.
The child was there, he'd been cut like this.
Jenny.
He told, if you disturb, your child is being killed.
pieces.
I will mail her to you in pieces.
But I'm not this very clever. A friend brought an airplane that which passed in the water. It crossed me all over the river. No, he was having a lot of things for fighting. He has a knife, the bomb, he has a pistol, the gun, the pistol, everything. Everything is ready for fighting. Now Anol is going to kill all the people. You see many people, they are coming. He start killing those people. He's cutting the flowers. Start killing them again with guns. Small guns. Big guns. He's killed like 2,000 people. They take a bomb. They had very heavy here. But I know it's raining, raining. Make my house like that one. Just remove that after. He's cut here, he took a bomb like this. He came outside, he wanted to fight. He's a very good fighter. And then he was walking outside. See the police, they come. That police was his father. My father said,
leave anything for us?
Just bodies.
He killed all the people and he took his child. Thank you.
Kid to one incredibly cool kid. Look at this young lad who's being interviewed on a chat show talking about his many girlfriends. There are rumours that this might be a young Dr. Dre, but we're not sure. One thing's for sure though, he's a cool customer.
Do you like being on this program?
Yeah.
Do you know who I am?
No.
You think I'm good looking?
Yeah.
I think you're good looking.
Yes, indeed.
Speaking of good looking, you got a girl?
Huh?
Do you have a girl?
Yeah, girlfriend.
You have a girlfriend?
Three of them.
Three?
But they're older than me. They're older than me. That's why I get the older ones, because they're more mature, and they got more, and they got money and stuff.
You get the older ones because they're more mature.
Yeah, and they got more money.
More money. How much older are they than you?
I have to ask my daddy over again because I think I know. Well, one of them age is 30. That's the only one I know whose age is right.
But your daddy knows how old they are.
Yeah.
How's he know?
Because he's been seeing them for a long time.
What? Damn it. It's just not working. You know when you're just in the office and you're struggling for inspiration, you just need a little pick-me-up? Well, for our last video today, we return to Kid President and his world-famous now pep talk. If this one doesn't get your spirits up, then nothing will. We'll catch you next time on uVIDZ.
I think we all need pep talk.
The world needs you to stop being boring. Yeah, you. Boring is easy. Everybody can be boring.
But you're gooder than that.
Life is not a game, people.
Life isn't a cereal eater. Well, it is a cereal.
And if life is a game, aren't we all on the same team? I mean, really, right?
I'm on your team. Be on my team. This is life, people. You got air coming through your nose. You got heartbeat. That means it's time to do something. A poem. Two roads diverged in the woods, and I took the road less traveled.
It hurt, man!
Really bad.
Rocks, thorns, and glass.
My pants broke.
Wah!
Not cool, Robert Frost. But what if there really were two paths? I won't be in the one that leads to awesome. It's like that dude Journey said, don't stop believing, unless you dream stupid. Then you should get a better dream. I think that's how it goes. Get a better dream and keep going. Keep going, keep going, and keep going. Would Michael Jordan have quit? Well, he did quit. So he retired. Yeah, that's right. He retired. But before that, in high school, what if he quit when he didn't make the team? He would have never made Space Jam. And I love Space Jam. What will be your Space Jam? What will you create will make the world awesome? Nothing if you keep sitting there. That's why I'm talking to you today. This is your time. This is my time. It's our time. We can make every day better for each other. But if we're all on the same team, let's start acting like it. We got work to do. We can cry about it or we can dance about it. We were made to be awesome. Let's get out there. I don't know everything. I'm just a kid. But I do know this. It's everybody's duty to give the world a reason to dance. So get to it. You've just been pep talked. Create something that will make the world awesome.